T-Rag got me.
Hit one and be some. You gotta go berserk.
Okay. Sometimes you need a friend, not the ones that just show up and don't put nothing in. You know the ones that lend a hand and wanna see you win. When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut them in. And then, sometimes you need a foe, one to keep your eyes open, keep you on your toes. You know the ones that wanna keep you where you've been before. But I can't go, no, I can't go. And whoa, sometimes I need a check, not the sneakers, but the ones that make you watch your step. You know, I sat down with my accountant. He said, I got good news and I got bad news.
Okay.
I said, what's the good news? He said, the good news is you made a lot.
Okay.
I said, what's the bad news? The bad news is you spent more.
Okay.
Look, sometimes you need the faith. Sometimes you need to know your worth. Sometimes you need to wait. Shoot like the golden boy, but ain't from the bay. You can't negotiate with Drake. You gon' have to pay. But wait. Jugging on the main stage. The mainframe. Loosen up your face, baby. Sometimes I need a vacay, meditate, hydrate, protect my energy before engagement.
Grew up having nothing, you're labeled impatient. But once the boss made it, you're labeled amazing. Meticulous with words, such a force of nature.
Boss.
I don't wanna seem absurd, but that boy's a gangster. Focusing on me, way from Tel Aviv. Barbados with the hustle pockets, LIDs. Distinctive destinations, all I wanna see. Oceanfront residences, three different ones a week. Cause I deserve that, it's time to learn that. Mess around and put that thing up where your permit. Six figures every year, yeah, I earn that. At the front of this line is where my turn at.
Sometimes you need a friend, not the ones that just show up and don't put nothing in. You know the ones that lend a hand and wanna see you win. When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut them in. And then, sometimes you need a foe. Oh. Men gon' lie, women gon' lie. You're looking for the truth and the numbers don't hide. Looking for the root of all evil, then you need to go open up the briefcase, see with your eyes. Everybody claim to be great at spa times, but they never spend a day in the rain in the front line.
No lie.
Stop playing on my phone line. Pull up in the space coupe with the roof optional. Wonder why they follow suit. I've been groomed from the womb. Came out of my mama with some running tennis shoes. Faster than the speed and bullet.
Nah, 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 it's cool, it's cool.
Don't play with it, play.
Say, so what you gon' do?
Game over, time's up. Play my cards dumb, my hand ain't really no time for luck. Either you got it, you don't. Lie to yourself if you won't. I put my team on my back. Did what I could, what I had. Now I'll be all in my bag. Copy and paste with the.
Seven past the 30 to the 32.
A nice run here early on. It doesn't take a great play call to realize you want to establish a guy of his caliber with runs like this early because they'll pay dividends as the game progresses.
They'll operate from the 32-yard line here, second and three. From the gun, it's Wilson. And Philip Dorsett hauls it in. And he's able to take this one up to the 35-yard line.
4 yards.
Never make the mistake that the slot receivers, especially the little guys like we're watching here, are just quicker than fast. A lot of them combine quickness and speed, and they catch a lot of footballs, as we just saw there.
Now this one is running back out of the backfield, and he'll be out of bounds up near the 45 at the 44. That last catch short of the marker by just a yard leaves him with a very manageable second and one. To throw is Wilson. Open man is Jacob Hollister. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. 19 yards to pick up there. Move the chains.
I have no crystal ball up here. I can't truly see into the future. But if they don't start getting some pressure on him, make him move around a little bit and do something with the receivers to, you know, change up their timing, they're just going to get shredded as we've seen so far. Right now, they're off to a blazing start.
Yeah, and you are right. He looks way too comfortable back there in the pocket.
Yeah, there shouldn't be a pillow back there for him, all right? If as a defensive guy, they've got to dump him on his backside a few times, shake things up.
Yeah, they're going to need an in-drive adjustment here in this first series. Now Wilson on first down. Throwing for his running back, and he's got him complete.
Wilson's pass.
That one good for 10 yards. And that'll make it second and a foot or so.
It's second and inches at the 17-yard line.
And again, this time to the tailback. And he'll take it down here just shy of the 15 at the 16-yard line. A gain of just a yard, but it's a first down.
And
now Wilson.
First down.
Get away, sacked back at the 22. Brian Burns, credit him with a sack, and it goes as a loss of 6. Work to be done here on 2nd and 16 after the sack. Another try after the first down sack. Wilson, a quick target here, complete to Metcalf. And he's able to work it here to the 8-yard line. It'll be a pickup of 15 as that'll lead to third down. On third down, George. And he will score. Touchdown, Seattle. An 8-yard touchdown run. And the Seahawks take the ball down the field and score on the opening drive. And this will give the Seahawks a 7-0 lead.
Makes the score Seahawks 7, Falcons nothing.
Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. Here's the dangerous Tyreek Hill. And they'll start this drive just across the 30. Pretty nice work on the return.
First and 10. At their own 31-yard line.
They're coming out with a jumbo package to start the drive. They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. And it's complete to Antonio Gates. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. A good pick up there, 22.
At the 47-yard line.
After one, 7-0 on EA Sports.
With the score, Seahawks 7, Falcons nothing.
Off the play fake, he'll look to throw. And going deep for Hill. He's got it with the 15. And he takes it down deep into enemy territory. Big-time play there for the Falcons. 42 yards. First and goal, and a chance to get that initial touchdown right back. And he'll get this one back to the 5-yard line, but no further than that. No gain on the play that time, and it sets up 2nd and goal.
No gain on the play.
On 2nd and goal, they'll give it to him again. And the hole closes quickly here, and he can fight only to about the 4. The second down play, not much better than the first. Just a gain of 1 there. On play action, they'll throw. They'll roll him out. And he is into the end zone for a Falcon touchdown. Dante Culpepper, a 4-yard touchdown scamper. Now the Falcons are an extra point away from tying the football game. It's up and good, and we're tied at 7 here in quarter number 2.
Morton Anderson.
Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. Fielded a couple yards into the end zone. And ultimately, he stopped right where he would have been if he had simply gone down to a knee at the 25. Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. And they'll just simply be looking to build off the confidence of the last time out where they scored a touchdown.
And confidence is powerful, isn't it? When you've scored once, you feel like you can go back out there and get it done again. Doesn't matter what the defense throws at them, they feel like they're in a groove right now, and they want to get out there and show it.
Yeah, hoping to stay in that groove here this go-around. An incomplete pass leads to 2nd and 10 from the 25. Throwing again. Wilson. He goes right back to Metcalf, this time complete. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. 16 yards, a first down.
First down, Seahawks.
Out of the gun, here's Wilson. Tries to give it to Metcalf, but it's intercepted. He's picked off near his own 48, and this one will be returned to right around the 38-yard line. That throw, Charles, over the middle of the field, and a few too many bodies in there got picked.
That's a normal situation, too, isn't it? No matter how hard you try and spread the field sometimes, there's always going to be a traffic jam, it feels like, towards the middle. And if there's any type of a missed throw, or maybe the ball's tipped, or just too many bodies in the area, an interception can result.
Shaquille Griffin knocking it away that time in coverage. They work again from the 38 on 2nd and 10. Here's a play fake as they set up to throw. Looking for Hill again. This time it's complete. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. 19 yards to pick up there. Move the chains. We've hit the 2-minute mark of the first half. All knotted up, it's 7. So from inside the 20, here's 1st and 10 at the 18. This is caught for a Falcon touchdown. Tyreek Hill there to make the grab. And the Falcons have taken the lead.
Morton Anderson on for the
CD for them. This has just been an offensive explosion here in the second quarter.
Yeah, it helped scoreless in the first quarter. Now they find the end zone again here in the second. Sometimes you just have to have some patience. A lot of people think it's always an adjustment. You have to change what you're doing. Sometimes you just have to do your game plan just a little bit better. And I think that's part of what we're seeing here.
Lockett, the return. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape, up past the 30.
Seahawks take over 1st and 10.
Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. A tale of two extremes already in this game. A touchdown pass on their opening drive, followed by an interception last time out.
Now, it sounds like things balance out, right? What's that mythical?
In heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Dominique Rodgers-Cromartie.
So that's back-to-back drives where they've thrown an interception. Ordinarily, we look at the offense and say, what's going on with your scheme? Maybe we should look at the defense and just give them a whole lot of credit. They've got them frustrated right now.
Back to throw now on 1st down. And going deep for Hill. That's caught inside the 20.